For Immortal, for J. Cole, I think I'd, you know, sent the sample directly to Cardiac at the time.
With a pocket full of hope, screaming,
I think he had the sample in his possession for like 2 or 3 years. It kind of just goes to show, you know, if you're just making shit and not following the trends, it's like your music can be used at any time. Someone might catch inspiration from it, you know. If you're following trends or copying what the hottest producer is doing, you might have a couple months, and then that beat is just, you know, kind of irrelevant.